Hey you all, my name is Ananya Dalmia and welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, as you can already tell by the title, I have a huge winter wear haul. So I've already did one winter haul and you guys loved it. I've got some crazy responses on that one. So if you haven't watched it, I will leave the link down below. So do check it out. And for this video, I have so many sweaters and all of them are under 1000 rupees. Yeah, all of them. So I know it's going to be crazy, super affordable considering it's sweaters and everything. So yeah, without any further ado, let's get into the video. Okay, so I have all of these products for today's video. Very colorful. So the previous haul that I did, it was very neutral, very basic. उसमें ज़्यादा कुछ colors नहीं add किए थे मैंने. But this one would be colorful. Basics होंगे blue में, but there are a lot of colorful sweaters and jumpers that you can add. Like if you are someone who wants to add colors to their wardrobe, then this video would be a great starting point for you all to like get ideas on what colors or what styles or just basically what products you can add into your wardrobe. So let's get started. So for the very first product, I have this one that I'm wearing right now. So I'll write the price over here. It's obviously under 1000 rupees. I think 800 ka something ka ya tha. And yeah, this is the product. Okay, so the price for this one is 799 rupees. And again, for 799, the quality and the comfort level, this is probably one of my favorites out of everything that I bought. It's so comfortable. It's obviously cropped. So I'm wearing a high waist jeans iske saath. And iski jo sleeves and all it, they are very, very soft. Matlab iska fabric so comfortable, so cozy. And since the color is beige, it's very versatile since you can wear it at your college or your office. Because aapke colors hote hain, so you have to like think twice ki should I wear this or should I not. But this one, it's very versatile and काफी comfortable भी है. And obviously अगर आपको cropped नहीं पसंद है, आप इसके अंदर shirt भी पहन सकते हो, like collared shirt वाला look आता है. And for this one, I'll insert some clips over here so that you guys get a better idea of the look and everything. But all in all, I love this quality wise. It's so soft. Obviously, अगर आप online shop कर रहे हो, आपको ऐसी quality बहुत ही randomly ऐसी quality मिलती है, वो भी at such great prices. And yeah, I love it. I absolutely love it. It's 1000 by 10 from my side. Yeah, that was about it. Now let's move on to the next product. So for next sweater, I have this one. So this one is kind of to the brighter side, where it's not very bright. आप इसको easily अपने college के लिए पहन सकते हो. And since this is from H&M, obviously इसकी quality अच्छी होगी. I don't need to talk about the quality a lot. It's very soft and आप इसको अपनी light color, dark color दोनों color की jeans के साथ pair कर सकते हो. That's also very nice कि such color can be worn with both dark color and light color jeans, so I like that about it. And again, it's a very versatile piece. काफी soft है, quality भी काफी अच्छी है. And इसका price was again 799 rupees. So again, to the affordable side and even looks very pretty. I'm going to be inserting some clips of it. You know, आप इसको अपनी, मैंने last video में एक अपनी slit skirt दिखाई थी, मैं इसकी image यहाँ पे लगा दूंगी. You can pair this one with that as well. क्योंकि वो skirt ना high rise ही है, so उसके साथ काफी pretty लगेगा ये pair. Yeah, that would look very, very pretty. Carry like a black handbag with that black slit skirt and carry this jumper. It will look amazing. Even with this one, you can pair it with a black skirt and it will look amazing. So that's about it. And let's move on. Okay, so for the next article, I again have a piece that I absolutely love. It's this one. So this is again a very basic striped sweater, like a collared sweater. I love collared sweaters. They give off such aesthetic vibes, I can't even tell you. Maine isko pair kiya tha and it's so damn comfortable. It was just flowing on my body like this one. It's so soft, it's so comfortable. Plus obviously it's very versatile. आप इसको अपने office wears के लिए, college wears के लिए randomly भी आप पहन सकते हो. It's that good. And I really love the V-neck इसके साथ, because V-necks काफ़ी लोगों पर बहुत अच्छे लगते हैं. So if you are someone जिसको एकदम crew necks नहीं पसंद है maybe, or you want to go for V-necks, then this is definitely an option for you. And इसका price, I'm not able to find the price for this one, but it was definitely under 1000 rupees. I'm going to write the price over here and some clips of me wearing it. आप obviously इसको अपनी again skirts के साथ pair कर सकते हो, skirts के साथ pair कर सकते हो, flared jeans के साथ भी काफ़ी अच्छा लगेगा, skinny jeans के साथ. Since this is long, तो आप अपनी हाई राइज मिड राइज स्किनी जीन्स के साथ भी इसको पेयर कर सकते हो, काफ़ी अच्छा लगेगा एक्चुअली उसके साथ. एंड मैंने तो इसको अपनी वाइड लेग जीन्स के साथ भी पेयर किया था. यूजुअली दीज जंपर्स एंड ऑल डोंट लुक गुड विद वाइड लेग जीन्स, बट समहाउ दिस लुक्ड अमेजिंग क्योंकि दिस इज लॉन्ग ना, सो इट विल गो विद a lot of varieties of bottoms like skirts, cos, jeans. So again, it's a very versatile piece to have in your wardrobe. Well, I'm gonna give it 1000/10 again. बहुत ही प्यारा लगता है, बहुत ही aesthetic लगता है. Like एकदम Pinterest girl वाली vibe आती है उसको पहन के. So yeah, that's about it. Love this one. Now let's move on to the next one. So for the next product, I have this top. So it's again a striped top. I have shown you a lot of striped tops and sweaters at this point, but yeah, this is like a kind of a top, not a sweater or a jumper. This is a top and it looks something like this. Again, iski quality kafi achhi hai. It's going to keep you warm, it's soft and comfortable on the skin. You can tug it in, or matlab zaruri nahi ki aap isko tug in karo, because maine aise bhi pehen ke dekha tha and kafi pretty lag raha tha. For some reason I usually tug my tops like 99% of the times, but this looked nice even without tugging it in. And there are all the things, everything that I got in this haul are in size medium, just to put it out there agar main bhool gayi hu. So yeah, that was about it. This is that piece. If you want to add colors to your wardrobe for the winter season, then this is a really great option. And iska price main yahan pe likh dungi. I think original price iska 1399 hai. So I think obviously I got it for I guess 800-900 something. So yeah. And overall the quality wise, I would give it a 10 out of 10. Honestly, all the pieces that I bought are so good that you might be thinking ki why is she giving 10 out of 10 to every single piece, but because all of the pieces that I bought are so goddamn amazing. सबकी क्वालिटी काफ़ी अच्छी है, सबका लुक बहुत अच्छा आया है. सो आई एम हैप्पी दैट आई बॉट एवरीथिंग दैट लुक्स गुड, सो दैट यू गाइज हैव सो मेनी डिफरेंट ऑप्शन टू चूज फ्रॉम. आई फील हैप्पी वैन ऑल द प्रोडक्ट्स कम इन सच गुड क्वालिटी एंड दे आर सो वर्सेटाइल एंड अफोर्डेबल एट द सेम टाइम. नाउ लेट्स मूव ऑन टू द नेक्स्ट प्रोडक्ट. सो फॉर द नेक्स्ट प्रोडक्ट आई हैव दिस वन. सो दिस इज अगेन काइंड ऑफ अ प्रिंटेड कलरफुल स्वेटर एंड दिस ऑल्सो लुक वेरी नाइस. सो दिस इज काइंड ऑफ टेल हेयर, मतलब इसका नेक एकदम यहाँ तक आता है. सो इफ यू आर नॉट कम्फर्टेबल विद दैट, डोंट बाय इट. मतलब आई एम कम्फर्टेबल विद नेक्स लाइक दिस बिकॉज ये काफ़ी एयरी है, मतलब आपको लगेगा नहीं कि ये सफोकेट कर रहा है. बट फॉर दिस वन आई थिंक इफ इट्स नॉट एक्सट्रीम विंटर्स देन यू कांट वेयर इट, एटलीस्ट आई कांट, बिकॉज मेरे को यहाँ पे सफोकेशन फील होता है जब भी मैं कोई एक्सट्रीमली हाई नेक पहन लेती हूँ. बट ऑब्वियसली मैं इसको एकदम एक्सट्रीम विंटर्स में पहन सकती हूँ, बट नॉट फॉर दीज विंटर्स आई वॉन्ट बी एबल टू वेयर इट. सो दैट इज वाई एम जस्ट पुटिंग इट आउट देयर. क्वालिटी अच्छी है, it's very comfortable on the skin and it's very soft. Yeah, it's very soft and it's also towards the neutral side. Matlab it has a color but it's blue, so blue it's kind of considered like a neutral office friendly look. So aap isko office mein bhi pehen sakte ho because it's kind of blue and white, off white. So that's that. It's not cropped, it's like the normal top wali length aati hai iski. So you can definitely pair it with your flare jeans and high rise jeans as well. Maine I guess apni high rise jeans ke sath pair kiya tha, looked very nice. And iske sath na niche दिस पैटर्न इज गिवन जो कि काफी मतलब वेस्ट पे अच्छे से आता है. सो अगर आपको ये नहीं पसंद आ रहा है, वैसे इट लुक्स गुड, बट मैंने इसको ऊपर करके भी देखा था, लाइक आई जस्ट टक्ड इट लाइक दिस एंड इवन दिस काइंड ऑफ लुक्ड गुड. सो वट एवर लाइक फील्स कंफर्टेबल टू यू. ऑल इन ऑल दिस वन अगेन इज अ 10 out of 10 एंड नाउ लेट्स मूव ऑन टू द नेक्स्ट प्रोडक्ट. ओके, सो apart from the sweaters and the jumpers and everything, I have a hoodie. I actually realized in the last haul that I did not get any hoodie. That was like, why did I even do that? So again, this is a staple winter piece. So I got this one and it's so good. And obviously it's not from Myntra, it's from Numi. I'm gonna link it down below. And trust me, Numi mein aapko 10 वराइटीज दिखेंगी एंड सबकी क्वालिटी अलग अलग होती है. बिकॉज मैंने बहुत कुछ मंगवाया, अभी सब कुछ डिलीवर नहीं हुआ है, बट आई गॉट दिस वन एंड अ फ्यू अदर प्रोडक्ट्स. सो आई एम गोना रिव्यू देम. एंड या दिस इज द हुडी. दिस इज सो कम्फर्टेबल, मतलब इसका फैब्रिक इज लाइक वेरी, जो एकदम प्रीमियम फैब्रिक नहीं लगता है वो वाला फैब्रिक है, बिकॉज इट्स वेरी फ्लोई ऑन योर बॉडी एंड इट हैज़ गॉट अ वेरी मिनिमल प्रिंट लाइक दिस वन. एंड एट द बैक यू गॉट दिस प्रिंट. And आगे I love when it has like pockets in the front like this. Just it's a girl thing, so yeah, I love when it has pockets in the front. Oversized वाला fit आता है, मैंने उसको size medium में लिया था. Sorry, this is in size large actually. इसमें medium नहीं था, सो उनकी हुडीज का जो साइजिंग है वो थोड़ा सा अजीब है, इसमें स्मॉल एंड मीडियम दिखाई नहीं रहा था, मतलब एक होता है कि स्मॉल एंड मीडियम अवेलेबल नहीं है बट इसमें था ही नहीं, सो लार्ज एक्स्ट्रा लार्ज एंड डबल एक्सल था. सो मेरे को यूजुअली मीडियम आता है सो आई वेंट विद लार्ज एंड लार्ज वॉज गुड फॉर मी बिकॉज ओवरसाइज लुक ही मेरे को पसंद है. सो ये ओवरसाइज ही आ रहा था एंड इट वॉज परफेक्ट फॉर मी. अगर आप स्मॉल में भी जाते हो ना एंड आपको थोड़ा सा ओवरसाइज लुक चाहिए देन ऑल्सो यू कैन गो फॉर दिस वन लाइक द लार्ज वन. एंड ऑल इन ऑल इसकी क्वालिटी काफ़ी अच्छी है, लाइक दिस इज हाउ इट लुक्स. एंड या दैट्स अबाउट इट. नाउ लेट्स मूव ऑन टू द नेक्स्ट वन एंड दिस इज अ 10 out of 10. मैं इसका प्राइस यहाँ पे लिख दूंगी एंड या इट्स अ 10 out of 10. या नाउ लेट्स मूव ऑन टू द नेक्स्ट प्रोडक्ट. ओके सो फॉर द नेक्स्ट प्रोडक्ट आई हैव दिस वन. सो एज सून एज आई सॉ दिस ऑन देयर वेबसाइट आई वाज लाइक आई नीड टू गेट दिस बिकॉज इट्स सो पिंटरेस्टी. नाउ वेयर इज द पिंटरेस्टी, लेट मी शो यू. This is how it looks. It has got all of these crazy designs at the back and they look very very pretty like this. Samne it's very minimal so it has got this written over it, that is it's a plain yellow thing and I absolutely loved it and iski quality bhi kafi achhi hai. It's different from the one that I showed you earlier but all in all it's a good quality one and it was very comfortable on the skin, kafi cozy bhi tha. So again I would give this a 10 out of 10. Okay so I got this one in size small. Now you see there's a huge difference. Mere ko ye bhi thoda sa like not oversized but it was fitting me perfectly, like a little bit loose but perfectly. And the one that I got it was kind of oversized but it was not like it's extremely loose on me. So small and large mein kafi difference nahi hai. So aap apne sizes dekh lena. Main medium mein jaati hu but I got this one in small. सो ये भी मेरे को परफेक्ट फिट आया था. आप मीडियम में भी जा सकते हो अगर आपको थोड़ा सा ओवरसाइज लुक चाहिए बट या. सो दैट वाज अबाउट इट. नाउ लेट्स मूव ऑन टू द नेक्स्ट प्रोडक्ट. सो फॉर द नेक्स्ट आइटम आई हैव दिस वन. दिस इज अगेन फ्रॉम न्यूमी एंड इट हैज इट्स ओके टू होल्ड स्पेस रिटन ओवर इट. Again, it has the same quality as the yellow one that I showed you earlier. And this one I got this in size medium and iski fitting वैसे ही सेम आ रही थी येल्लो वाले की जैसे, अब बिट लूज दैट इज इट. ज़्यादा कुछ डिफरेंस नहीं था. सो आप इतना चिंता मत करो कि मीडियम लू या स्मॉल लू, जस्ट गो विद समथिंग. अगर आप स्मॉल में जाते हो यू कैन गो फॉर मीडियम ऑल्सो, देयर इजंट अ लॉट ऑफ डिफरेंस. एंड दिस इज हाउ इट लुक्स. Again, very soft and comfortable and flowy on the body. And all in all, I would give this again a 10 out of 10. Price मैंने यहाँ पे लिख दिया है and some clips of me wearing it. And now let's move on to the next product. So for the next one, I have this sweatshirt. It is again a very very cute piece. It has this very minimal coat written over it and इसका fitting and all काफ़ी अच्छा आता है. Again, very comfortable. Fabric भी काफ़ी अच्छा है इसका. It's very soft. And quality wise I would give this like an 8 out of 10. It's not the best, not the premiumest quality. मैंने मतलब like this quality or the ones that I showed you earlier उनकी बहुत ही अच्छी quality थी, but this one is like an 8 out of 10, not bad. And इसका price मैं यहाँ पर mention कर दूंगी and some clips of me wearing it. All in all it was good. ठीक है, the overall I would give this like a 9 out of 10 because it looked good and काफ़ी versatile piece भी है. So for the next product I have this skirt. So I have reviewed a lot of skirts for winters because winter fashion mein skirts bhi kafi like log use karte hain. So I reviewed a lot of skirts and skirts in my previous haul and for this haul this is the only skirt that I have. This is how it looks. It is kind of stretchable and iski quality bhi kafi achhi hai and it is so comfortable on the waist. Looks very nice and aisa print aapne pure Pinterest pe dekh chuka hoga by now. So you know it looks very Pinteresty. Paired it with, you can pair it with so many tops. अगर आपके पास plain black या white top है then तो it will look amazing. आप इसके ऊपर trench coat भी carry कर सकते हो. बाकी obviously you will wear shorts underneath or you will wear those stockings underneath. कुछ ना कुछ तो पहनोगे. So it's not see through but obviously इसका कपड़ा इतना wintery fabric नहीं है. It will keep you warm so definitely you will have to wear something inside it. Overall quality काफ़ी अच्छी है, फिटिंग भी बहुत प्यारी आती है. सो आई वुड अगेन गिव दिस अ 10 out of 10. इसका प्राइस मैं यहाँ पे मेंशन कर दूंगी. सो वेरी अफोर्डेबल एंड या लेट्स मूव ऑन टू द नेक्स्ट प्रोडक्ट. नेक्स्ट वन आई हैव दिस टॉप. सो इट्स नॉट अ स्वेटर, इट्स नॉट अ जंपर, इट्स नथिंग, इट्स जस्ट अ रैंडम टॉप दैट आई बॉट दैट आई वॉन्टेड टू स्टाइल विद द स्कर्ट. एंड सो इट्स अ वेरी फैंसी पार्टी वेयर टॉप दैट यू कैन वेयर. It's and I bought it just because it's full sleeves and I wanted to see the quality and everything. So the quality, I would give this like a 6/10. It's not the best quality. I have seen better fabrics out there, so I would give this a 6/10. Baki look acha aata hai, and since this is kind of long, aap isko acche se tug in kar sakte ho. It's very comfortable. It's comfortable on the body. Dekhne mein it's 6/10. So that's that. And मैं इसकी clips यहाँ पे लगा दूँगी. The price is right over here. And let me know what do you guys think about this top in the comments down below. Is it a hit or a miss for you all? Okay. So I also want to like review this jeans because it's so good. So yeah, before going, just see this jeans. But I have a trouble finding good jeans out there. But somehow just some random brands on Myntra surprise me. मैंने ये jeans भी buy की थी. I'll just put the you know picture right over here and it was so comfortable. मतलब even you all went crazy about it and I can't even tell you मैंने कितनी links share की हैं इसकी. So I again found a very cute piece. It's very comfortable around the waist. It's high rise jeans and again dark wash है तो dark wash winters में काफ़ी काम आती हैं and usually people go for dark wash jeans in winters and even if you want to invest like dark wash jeans, guys, this is the one. I'm going to be inserting some clips of me wearing this one. It's so comfortable and especially if you have like a heavy bottom, spare body, hourglass body, this one is the one for you. It will suit every body type, but especially if you have like heavy bottoms, this is going to be so comfortable around the waist. पीछे से जो you know अजीब सा नहीं निकल आता है लाइक वेन यू आर वेयरिंग जीन्स. आई एम टॉकिंग टू द पेयर शेप्ड एंड आगलास बॉडी गर्ल्स. वेन यू वेयर जीन्स वो पीछे से थोड़ा सा यू नो अनकम्फर्टेबल सा लगता है. दैट डज नॉट हैपन इन दिस वन. दैट डज नॉट हैपन एंड आई हैव फाउंड लाइक 2 to 3 ब्रांड्स जिसकी जीन्स आर वेरी कम्फर्टेबल एंड दे आर टूवर्ड्स द अफोर्डेबल साइड एज वेल. मैं इसका प्राइस यहाँ पे मैंशन कर दूंगी. अगेन इट्स अंडर 1000 रुपीज. गेट योर हैंड्स ऑन दिस वन बिफोर इट गेट्स आउट ऑफ स्टॉक. एंड ऑब्वियसली इट्स अ वाइड लेग जीन्स, सो वाइड लेग जीन्स इज काइंड ऑफ अ स्टेपल नाउ. एवरी वन ओन्स अ पेयर ऑफ वाइड लेग जीन्स एंड इफ यू आर लुकिंग फॉर समथिंग फॉर विंटर्स, गेट योर हैंड्स ऑन दिस वन. एंड ऑन Hey guys, so I know it's the next day but I got my hands on a few more pieces, so I quickly want to review them and include them in this as well because they are very pretty. So let's get into it. Okay, so these are the few pieces I wanted to review. I guess I've already reviewed these jeans. Yeah, I did. So yeah, let's leave them out. So first off, this is not a winter wear but I just got my hands and they looked pretty, so yeah, I wanted to review them. First is this one and its price bahut hi kam tha. I guess 300-400 rupees tha. इसका ओरिजिनल प्राइस ही 400 रुपीज़ है, तो आई थिंक मेरे को ये अराउंड 300 समथिंग कुछ पड़ा था. सो आई मीन इट्स अ वेरी प्रिटी टॉप. यू कैन डेफिनेटली गेट योर हैंड्स ऑन दिस वन बिकॉज यू कैन यूज़ इट इन विंटर्स. आई मीन यू कैन यूज़ योर स्लीवलेस टॉप्स इन विंटर्स एज वेल बिकॉज यू कैन जस्ट लेयर देम अप विद पफर जैकेट्स एंड ट्रेंच कोट्स एंड एवरीथिंग, और यू कैन जस्ट स्टॉक देम अप बिकॉज इट्स सो प्रिटी. आई मीन आई विल इंसर्ट सम क्लिप्स ऑफ मी वेयरिंग इट. कलर्स ऑन दिस वन आर वेरी सटल एंड द क्वालिटी इज ऑल्सो वेरी नाइस. मतलब it's comfortable and it's a nice fabric. So yeah, all in all it's a 10/10. You can stock it up for maybe your summers or as a base layer for your winters as well. So that's that. Now let's move on to the next product. So next up is this dress and when it got delivered I was like, yeah, this looks very cute. I absolutely love white dresses for some reason, and when I wore it, it actually crossed my expectations for some reason. This is how it looked on me. I'm going to be inserting some clips. It's so good, so beautiful. It's not at all see-through. Iska fabric bahut acha hai. It's white but it's not at all see-through. And ye wala jo portion nahi hai, for some tops like 90% of the tops mein na ye portion kafi cheap lagta hai. I don't know why. Maybe because of the quality, but this one did not feel or even look that way. So I'm gonna give it that. I'm gonna give it quality wise 10/10. Fit bhi kafi acha aa raha tha, fabric quality bhi kafi achi hai. This is how it looks and I will write the price over here. Original price is 1400 rupees but this is the price that I bought it for. All in all it's a good piece. Even in winters you can layer it with your trench coats, and obviously winters mein aisa nahi hai ki dresses nahi pehante hain, so definitely something that you can go for in winters because it's a neutral color, it's off white, so it will look good no matter in what season you're wearing this. So I think it's a very beautiful subtle piece that you can have in your wardrobe, and all in all it's a 11/10. Love this dress on me and bought this one in size medium. And now let's move on to the next piece. Okay, so the next piece is this one. This is again a dress, and I guess we have seen these prints all over, like markets, online brands, local markets. I think we have seen this all over the internet, so I don't want to like get into it much. Dekhne mein, I did not like it, but jab maine isko pehna and when I styled it up, it looked gorgeous. So I'm gonna give it that. I mean, the fitting and the comfort level was really nice and काफ़ी अच्छा भी लग रहा था. सो आई एम गोना गिव इट अ 10 out of 10 ऑन दिस वन. जस्ट द सिमिलर ड्रेस विद द सेम पैटर्न, बट द फैब्रिक इज वेरी डिफरेंट फ्रॉम द प्रीवियस वन. फॉर फैब्रिक आई वुड गिव दिस एन 8 out of 10, बट फॉर द कम्फर्ट लेवल एंड हाउ इट लुक्ड एंड हाउ इट फिट्स माई बॉडी, आई एम गोना गिव इट एन 11 out of 10. बिकॉज देखने में या मुझे 8 out of 10 लग रहा था, बट जब मैंने उसको पहना, मैंने उसको स्टाइल किया, सो इट काइंड ऑफ लुक्ड ग्रेट. सो आई वॉज एक्चुअली स्टन की ओके या सम पीसेज माइट नॉट एक्चुअली लुक गुड इन पर्सन, बट वेन यू एक्चुअली वेयर एंड स्टाइल देम, they turn out good. So yeah, if you like these prints florally and everything, you can, you know, stock them up and you can style them in so many different ways. So that's that. So I got this one in size medium, and here's the price. And now moving on to the last product of this haul, it's this हॉल्टर नेक टॉप. इट्स सो प्रिटी, मतलब मैं इसकी इमेजेस लगा दूंगी. वेरी नाइस इसका जो फैब्रिक है, दैट्स ऑल्सो वेरी यूनिक. मतलब मैंने एज अ फैब्रिक यूजअली मैं टॉप्स में यू नो नहीं देखती हूँ, सो इट्स वेरी यूनिक इन दैट सेंस. आई गॉट दिस वन इन साइज मीडियम एंड इट्स हॉल्टर नेक. बहुत ही प्रिटी, बहुत ही कम्फर्टेबल था. एंड या that's about it. You can pair it with your trousers, with your violet jeans, your skirts as well. So मैं कुछ skirts की pictures यहाँ पे लगा दूंगी and I'll link them also down below so that you can check them out. And yeah, that was it. काफ़ी pretty लग रहा था. Got this one in size medium and here's the price. So yeah, that was about it. That was the final product for the video and I hope you all enjoyed it. All the links will be linked in the description down below. Follow me on my socials. This is my Instagram. I post over there regularly. So if you like some product, you can just comment down link under the reel and you'll get the links automatically because they're automated. It's that easy. That was about it. I hope you all liked this video. If you did, make sure to like this video, subscribe to my channel and thank you for watching.